Please like and follow and subscribe.
Subscribe
and
to the
YouTube. Post notifications.
Yeah. February 2nd. Birthday is tomorrow. Turning 17. Yeah.
Yo, black man.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yo, Sam,
Ethan, not the countdown.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Happy birthday, Andre.
Yo, chill.
They are moaning. They are saying the most weirdest stuff in the party. I don't want to hear that no more. That's kind of weird.
Hey, surrender your life to Jesus Christ.
Amen. Very blessed to see another year. Thank the Lord. 17 years. We love it.
So you're 17?
You're a fighter, bro. Like, you're not original at all.
I'm not original.
First of all, I said to him.
You see, I'm the one that looks like my mother.
Oh! Like, you thought you ate.
Yeah, I did. Oh, for real.
Anyways.
I feel 17.
Oh, really?
Is that a ski mask? You just look like you're from Atlanta, bro.
Look at this boy, bro. Looking like a.
Hey, third game. Yeah.
Got a camera set up right here, my boy. Say what's up to the camera.
Swear, man. Y'all know the vibe.
Who has the mic, yo?
Ayana.
All right. You heard me? Yeah.
Where's the camera, though?
Right there. So, Tiden.
Where's the camera, though?
Right.
Where's the camera? Where's the... Oh.
How you doing, Chi?
My
got the mic in Andre's hands, you feel me? Happy birthday to mommy and Andre, you know. We like that.
Hell no.
Yo, you
gotta
trust him with the ox.
Let me connect.
You gotta trust him with the ox.
Yo, tell him we can get my dick out.
Yo, do to you?
Tell him we can get my dick out.
Yo, do to you?
I'll fuck you, nigga. Get out this car.
No fuck.
Hey! He's gay!
Yo, please tell me you clip that.
Yes, he's done.
He is not going to college.
No homo.
You can't say that!
We're old enough to, like, drive now type shit.
Well, you will crush the V.
Nigga, I can drive better than you.
No, you cannot.
Switch seats right now.
Where's your license at?
Nigga, where's my permit at?
All he has to say is that, yo, I put my phone on airplane mode on action.
Welcome back to the channel.
What's going on, guys?
It's your boy. People of culture on some touch it.
Yeah.
Subscribe, like, comment, and share.
And share.
Watch this John to celebrate my boy's birthday. This nigga's turning 17. You know what I'm saying? A little jit right there. Yo, back up with your gay ass. Back up with your gay ass. This is a day in a life vlog, and birthday vlog. We're about to be doing some adventure shit. Something that y'all never see before for real. You know, I'm black, so you know, I'm very athletic. So, I don't know about y'all, but this happens.
Yo,
Kelly, mute your mic, bro.
This is my mic.
Shit, we're about to climb walls like
fuck
monkeys.
You, nigga.
Get back, nigga! Get back!
Yo, what you doing, bro? Yo, you're talking mad crazy, bro. Yo, you know what, dude? So now we back. We about to go find the co-host, Kelly. I don't know where he's at right now, but I can't do this all by myself. You know, I'm kind of shy and shit. So we better go find him. Yo, say that shit in my face, bro. We on camera. We on camera now.
Yo, we on camera now.
Yo, relax yourself, bro. Yo, I'm getting jumped, yo.
Imperial right here, man.
You know what I'm saying?
Hear him out.
E-M... Imperial. E-M-P-Y-R-E-A-L on Instagram. Go follow, go shop.
How much?
100 for the sweatsuit right now.
We still don't know where Kelly is. Oh, Kelly's here. You can. My co-host is here. You know what I'm saying? Your mic's on?
No, not really.
Oh.
Nigga,
what, man? All right, so he's back. I don't got to do this all by myself no more. He's back. Yo, get this black man behind me.
You feel me? You know, first vlog video of the year.
Touch it. Of ever,
to be honest, but you know.
People that were in the car.
The best food on the planet. I could eat this every day for the rest of my life until I die.
Topping?
The homemade ones is better, but these is like.
Look over there.
The strawberry ones are better.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
The strawberry. Topping to Uncrustables. Strawberry jam.
We just learned about what's the day in the life, about what's going on in here. So yeah, just tune in. Just watching the video. Just tune in.
I don't know what these little boys are doing, trying to be in my group as a group leader. Andre, he can just go into any group. I guess it's like that. As my group as of right now, we got Kelly. You know what I'm saying? Another host right here. I don't know why his mic is muted. Don't know why his mic is. Oh, his mic's on. We got Ricky over here. We got Joshy Poo on the left.
Yo, that's don't it. Call me that.
We got Zaybe over here, because you know what I'm saying? Shadrack's in his own group. Shadrack is not in our group.
We out. We got the cameraman over here.
We got cameraman, and we out.
Yo,
say. I promise you that.
Watch out. Already saved.
Yo, they trying to kill me, bro. They trying to kill me. That's what I got. Yo, you seen Kelly?
No.
Kelly went upstairs?
Yeah, and Andre.
Get in there!
Yo! Crawl, nigga!
Yeah!
Damn!
Yeah.
Damn!
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, bro.
So what are we doing?
Alright, he'll say this is technology.
Alright. Yeah!
Wait, there's buttons and shit.
Yeah, and we can climb and shit too.
Oh, no.
No, it's like
halfway
and shit.
All right, ready to go. Oh, shit. Is this to go all the way back in?
Where the fuck you lost, you dumbass?
Josh, you failed us.
How did I fail, yo?
Because you clicked a random button.
Yeah.
So these niggas are ass, bro.
What the fuck was I supposed to know?
In here? Somebody's in here?
Yeah, we're waiting.
Or not. We're not waiting. Am I right or am I right? Welcome.
Wait.
I wanna get in that bone.
You wanna reset.
What you trying to do?
I'm trying to get in that shit.
Yo, me too.
Nasty.
Hey.
Let's go.
Yo, why you don't dab me up? Don't do that again, nigga. How does this big man get through 30 seconds?
Guys, what just happened?
I'm rapping it, making it happen. I'm stacking it.
Wait,
I'm flipping it, tacking it.
Oh.
I'm fucking that bitch on that back in it. Don't know where Kelly is. Where is Kelly? Where is Kelly? Where is Kelly?
Kelly's gone.
You have no mic, so they can't hear you.
Where's the mic at?
See, this is why you my man. That's why I shout out my man for. He gave me the mic for it.
That mic's for that, not for that.
Where?
Right here.
Yo, back the fuck. Yo. Goop is leaving. All right, guys, I'm going first. Remember. What? Bro, this is the boot camp. Yo, y'all need to follow my lead, bro. Ready? Ready? We ready? 3, 2, 1.
I'm back.
That's a button right up there. A button right up here.
Bro, it was one of these two. It's not me, it's them two. Don't press me like that. Don't press me like that. What are you gonna do to me?
Oh,
Yo, watch this.
Stay until we finish it.
Don't touch nothing.
Shout out my boy Zayden.
Post game interview.
Are y'all good? Like,
are y'all good? What the hell just happened in there? What the hell y'all screaming for?
What the hell? Go.
Kelly, he said, please make this a thumbnail.
Please make that a thumbnail.
Yo, y'all got it, bro. Sold.
Paul jumped over gold here, touch it. He says done, you have to go back.
Hey, I wanna go.
RJ's doing that one. I'll just do it now. So how did we just fail? My question, how did we just... We're leaving at 10, bro.
We have to 9.
We have to 10, bro. We have to 10 now. Exactly.
It's bright and shit.
Oh, my fault.
It's about to be dark in there, though.
Look at the light.
Shout out,
get your ugly ass.
Bro, this...
Fuck light skins, nigga, y'all. Yeah, dark skin.
No, y'all good.
Is this a YouTube video?
Yeah.
Yo, we got it.
You got the mic?
Oh, shoot. Say hi.
Hi, guys.
Hi. We love Bo de Borg.
Interview questions.
Come on, birthday boy. Birthday boy.
Good 18.
All right.
So, can we get age?
17.
Okay.
17.
Okay. So you guys are high school seniors?
Yeah.
Seniors?
Yeah.
Okay. So did y'all get accepted to any colleges yet?
No, I got deferred from Tufts. Oh,
damn.
What about you?
Yeah, I'm going to I don't really know yet. I'm still deciding, but I just like regular decisions a lot of places.
Oh, but did you get accepted though?
Yeah. No, I don't know yet.
Oh, okay.
I'm committed to Princeton for soccer.
Oh, can we get names?
I'm Anna.
Anna.
My name's Alyssa.
Alyssa right here.
Abby.
So do y'all know what y'all want to do?
I really want to be a teacher.
A teacher? What type though?
Early education. So like second grade.
Okay.
We need those. They're undervalued.
I want to be something in business. Entrepreneurship. Marketing. I like soccer, but probably political science.
So y'all go to the same school?
Yeah.
What school is that?
Arlington High School.
Is that in Boston?
It's a suburb of Boston.
Okay.
You all go to the same school?
Yeah.
Why?
Where are you guys?
We're from Brockton.
Brockton. Oh, my dad grew up in Brockton.
Oh, jeez. Did we close out? Good luck. She wants a soccer ball.
Black don't crack.
Sorry,
I don't.
Black don't crack.
Why? Yep.
Black don't crack. This is to my girlfriend at home.
This is my channel now.
Who do you think you are?
It's your channel.
Oh, you gotta go save your boyfriend. You gotta save your boyfriend.
Run your pockets.
Oh, yeah.
What you got in here?
Oh, my fault.
Who's your channel?
Oh, yeah.
Who's your channel?
Run your
channel. Yeah.
Run your pockets.
Who's channel?
My channel now, nigga.
Run your pockets, bitch.
Welcome to People Culture. This is nobody's channel. This is the people's channel. You got that?
You don't know the rules. Get to know the rules.
Get to know the rules, fam. You get me?
Yeah, man.
Big up.
People of culture.
They fucked me.
Bro, what?
In the boot camp?
Your own team?
Yeah.
He
He's a grown ass man.
Bro was like 20. Oh, like, bro was like 40.
Damn near 30, bro.
Off me, bro. Off me.
Oh yeah, Isaiah Kelly do be out here on this shit.
So like, let's settle that now. Let's settle that now. So what should be for Kelly or something?
W day.
You know, today, 10 out of 10. Tasha. W first experience. I'm not gonna lie.
Tasha.
I couldn't solve anything though.
Oh damn.
Dumbass man.
Not even one.
Call me a dumbass nigga. I'm gonna smack the shit out you, Samuel.
Dumbass man.
Not even one.
Nah, I got one.
Dumbass man.
Yo.
I recently just got out of I just had a divorce.
Nigga, you were married?
I was married for 3 years, right?
Yeah. With who?
I'm legally not allowed to say it. She took all my bread, right? And the reason she divorced me is because I said I don't fuck with her funky ass kids.
Nah, fuck them kids. So she had kids before you?
Yeah, but I wasn't gonna be a stepfather.
Tight shit.
I was gonna be the father that stepped up.
Tight shit.
Real talk though. If you watching, just know like.
You love her?
I'll always love you.
What's her name? Can't disclose that?
You know who you are, bro. Like, we spent all our time together. Like, I genuinely thought she was the one for real. Like,
damn, yo, is he gonna start rapping? Yo, this some Drake shit.
But like,
yo.
But like, I'm serious though. Like,
lean in, soda, Fanta.
If you watching this, just know like. To this day, like, I'm trying to rekindle what we have. So please, if you're watching, just
mountains for you.
Just say you love me back.
Damn! Running into a clan! Yo, dude, why is he running?
All right, so we back. We roaming the streets of Boston.
Thank you for the flowers.
Boston.
Thank you for the flowers.
Boston.
Thank you for the flowers.
Big B's.
I heart you.
Big B's. Boston Celtics number one.
Fuck the Celtics, nigga.
I hear a crime nearby.
Playoffs. Okay, get that shit for me. They know it's gonna work. Oh my gosh.
Don't ever do that shit again.
Will you fuck a girl with a BBL?
Would you fuck a midget? That's even better, bro.
Oh fuck no, nigga.
You wanna fuck a midget?
Fuck no, nigga.
Nigga, why not? Like, but think about it, midgets have big butts.
Ah, yeah, yo, he can't. Yo, cancel him.
I have a girl. Bro. I would've fucked a midget, bro. I have a girl.
Nah, cancel.
I was talking about a girl. She's like, comp 5'2, so she's
basically. Top 5?
Oh, wow.
You say a girl's top 5?
You're saying on the mic your girl's a midget?
My girl's short. She's not a midget, she's just short. I'm like 6'3, so she's like short.
Nigga, you're 5'11. Shut the fuck up.
You know my cousin got hit 7 times with a car?
That's fucked.
Can't make that up.
Start the menus.
So basically. They didn't shit on me. Oh shoot, it's my fault.
Still take the mic. I don't wanna lose it. Take the goddamn mic, nigga.
Who are you talking to like that, nigga? Don't let me boom.
My bad.
Yo, what? I said alright then, nigga. Watch your mouth before I boom you, nigga.
Bro, it's like 12 in the morning.
So it's 12, pull up.
Bro,
ready know?
We've been out since like 3.
Ready
since
know?
3, bro. I'm not, this is literally a
real time. Niggas don't sleep.
12-hour vlog, realistically.
Real niggas don't sleep.
12-hour vlog, bro. 12-hour vlog.
Real niggas don't sleep.
Told you, like, for real? May 30th, bro, I'm finally gonna reach my 1 year. Like, for me, bro, like, I've been in, like, a couple relationships. And, like, for me, one year, hitting 1 year in a relationship is so important.
Yeah.
That's why my old relationship, I ended it, like, 3 days before the 1 year.
Heard.
So, like, I didn't want to be like, damn. For this relationship, I want to hit the 1 year with her.
Walk up.
Awesome.
I want to hit the 1 year with her, so this is important to me. So May 30th is about to be a special day. Yeah. Anyways, I'm happy, man. Like I feel loved. I feel loved. So
I love that.
That's
for
all
you.
I want.
I support.
That's all I want, bro. I'm pretty happy. Like you're not gonna see me sad. I'm gonna touch it. Like in 10th grade, bro. Name one time y'all saw me happy.
Nigga, you got smacked the fuck up, nigga.
That nigga was sad, bro. I don't think I ever seen him smile.
Nah, he got beat up by his girl.
What about Naldo?
Look at he cheesy right there.
Yes, sir. Hey,
yo. Who you think about?
My girl.
Ah.
So like when I left my ex, right? I got into a major hostage because I was like, you know, I couldn't feel complete without a woman on my side,
nah,
right? Because after being in this shit for so long, bro, all I need is girls, bro. That was my mindset.
I think I'm the opposite. Yeah. I feel like I've been so like. Content with myself.
That's kind of gay.
For like so long in my life,
We started talking again, bro. We started talking from February, her birthday, to May, bro. Because I really want to take this seriously, bro. Remember, I just got into, like, I don't say talking to mad girls, bro. To this, bro, I wanted to take this seriously, right? Took that long. May 30th, bro. On my prom, bro. I asked her out, bro. Cuffed. Now, this May 30th, bro. I'm locked in for real.
Why? My girl right now.
I know. I'm coming.
She don't want. Like, when I tell you we're going to make it out, we're going to make it out. Like, I low-key love her. Like, I have a love for her like nothing else. She my forever. I love you, Amari. I love you.